Imagine how much money I'd make from monster fur coats, and now the coats are ruined.